wedding is such a wonderful occasion, filled with hopes, dreams, and excitement. We're here today to celebrate the love that Tyler and Jade have for each other and to recognize and witness their decision to journey forward in their lives as married partners. From the time you first met each other, much has happened. Obviously, during this time, you've learned to love and appreciate each other. There have been acts of thoughtfulness and words of encouragement. You've gained a respect for each other's qualities, strengths of resolve, trustworthiness, and kindness. During this time, you have grown and matured in your relationship with each other. The uniting of two individuals from two separate families and backgrounds to establish a new family is an important and memorable event. For those of you attached to Tyler and Jade, by your special bonds of love and affection, the uniting of these two people in heart, body, mind, and spirit is an occasion of great significance which we all celebrate together. Through the coming years, Tyler and Jade, you will have the opportunity to have your love grow even more. Put your love into practice. The ongoing practice of love will over time deepen the experience of love. As days go by, Jade and Tyler, you'll experience something that transcends even the joy of this day. The joy of a life shared is greater and deeper and more profound than mere happiness or romance. Today then is a step in your journey. Life holds so much in store for you both. As your marriage matures through the coming years, let these three see you through faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of peace is love.
Tyler.
To be my best friend.
To be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
You got it. One more.
And my one true love.
I promise to encourage you.
I promise to encourage you.
Inspire you.
And inspire you.
And to love you truly.
And to love you truly.
Through good times and bad.
Jesus.
Good enough.
I will forever be there.
I will forever be there.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
To lift you up.
To lift you up.
When you're down.
When you're down.
And to love you.
And to love you.
Unconditionally.
Through
all our adventures.
Through all our adventures.
In life together.
In life together.
Here we go. All right, I can do it. You can do it. Yeah, I can do it. All right, let's go.
I, Tyler, take you, Jade.
Let's
be my best friend.
Be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
My one true love.
I promise to encourage you.
And inspire you.
To love you truly.
Good times and bad.
I will forever be there.
To laugh with you.
To lift you up.
When you're down.
To love you. Unconditionally.
Through all our adventures.
In life together.
Pretty good.
Jade and Tyler have made a covenant of marriage before God and in the presence of all of us. They have confirmed their marriage by the joining of hands, by the exchange of rings, and by the giving of a kiss. Therefore, I declare them to be husband and wife. May your marriage bring you all the exquisite excitements a marriage should bring, and may life grant you also patience, tolerance, and understanding. Welcome Jade and Tyler, who are now joined in marriage.
That's it. It's a wrap.
Did it.